Michael Van Runkle here for HotCars.com. Today's a bit of a dream day. I'm in one of the top three most famous Broncos of all time. This is Rod Hall's 1968 Bronco, which won the Baja 1000 in 1969 as the only four-wheel drive vehicle ever to have won the race. With me, I've got Amy Lerner, who directed a documentary about Rod Hall's final Baja race and then went on to drive this very truck in the Mint 400. Amy's brave enough to sit with me as I drive this full-on race truck. So let's get started by firing this up. Battery on. We're testing my memory here. Ignition on. Fuel pump on. We can hear it.
Go.
Let's go.
kind of like a cobra, but higher up. It's even got side pipes like a cobra. But this is a four-wheel drive vehicle, and that's an important distinction here as well, because four-wheel drive vehicles historically don't do well in Baja. For some reason, it's counterintuitive. You would think four-wheel drive is what you want, but instead you want two-wheel drive. And this one, Rod Hall took an overall win with in 1969, not just a class win. And that got him started on a Guinness Book of World Records streak of class wins. And then in 2017, four-year movie, he took home his final class win in the 50th running of Baja, or the 50th time he had done it. Did he ever skip a year?
Show me.